HSC, we actually extract the oil or the omega 3 from sardine and also anchovies. The reason we actually chose these two types of fish is because they are actually a small fish and they are actually more cleaner and also, you know, not so much pollutant as compared to the big fish. We work together with Croda, which is our UK supplier. And they actually, you know, find that we go through many processes, including this distillation, which you always find. This is actually the process that we actually go through. We will actually go through the phase of purification, distillation, winterization, super refining, and concentration. So this process specialize, you know, in this company that we use this technology. So besides that, you know, this we also go through two times distillation, molecular distillation for our fish oil, so that to actually make sure there is no all this pollutant that, you know, in the fish oil. You know, like mercury, you know, PCB, dioxin, there are a lot of other, you know, pollutants that we find in fish oil. Okay, for this, in Croda fish oil, we actually have awarded, you know, many kind of certificates, that including IFOS. This IFOS is actually the international standard of fish oil, which we are certified. And this IFOS is actually from Canada. So this Canada, this company actually, you know, go through many tests for fish oil to make sure on the clarity of this fish oil. First of all, is the clarity, safety, and cleanliness of the fish oil. So we are actually, we have to send our fish oil samples to this IFOS center to get certified yearly. So that's why we are actually assured on our fish oil quality as well.